Hello guys, this is Nerdmist and today's video is going to be an unboxing video. So today's Beyblade which we are going to unbox is going to be kind of a surprise Beyblade for most of you. The core plastic generation fans might know about this, like the extreme core ones will definitely know, but the people who are from MFB and Buzz, they won't even know that this kind of Beyblade even existed. So without any further ado, let's show you the Beyblade. So this is the one. It is Beyblade Metal Bronzer. So this Beyblade is known as Metal Bronzer and it is from the MG system. So the MG system was released in the V4 series. It is A42. You can see the D-Rides logo as well, 2002, and it's from Takaratomy. So there is nothing fake in this, but something which very few people know about, as this Beyblade is not something from the plastic generation kings, the sacred beasts, but very cool, one of the, you can say, types of the sacred beast. It is Metal Bronzer. So let's take a look inside the box. Let's open it. Oh, okay, there is a, yep, so let's open the box and there you can see the Beyblade is like slight brownish brown and I don't know, black brown, a dark brown, but more like black, but then less than black. I don't know, it's brown, I would say it's brown. So these are the stickers. So these are the sticker sheets, the MG core, and as I have told previously, MG core, that means it's from the V4 series, obviously, Metal Bronzer. So let's take a look at the attack ring. Quite simple, it's quite rounded with just three edges here. Kind of feels like Valtrek in a softer version. The blade base, nothing special, very simple. We get the disc with it, the metal disc, and we have the MG core. So the MG cores are something which is kind of special actually. So we would just take apart all these parts first. This is what I love about plastic generation unboxings. A lot of substance is involved in them. Lot of things we have to remove and all. So, yep. So, MG core. So, as you can see, as it's from 2002, the core has started withering actually. You can see the magnet is falling apart now because of aging. So that's why the MG core looks like this, the plastic, the outer foil getting removed, as you can see, shards of magnet coming out. So anyways, no problem, we would just put the Beyblade together. The core is MG definitely, but the tip is not something which would help the MG core in any way. So anyways, it's fine, not a problem at all. So yeah, it would be like so. Yep. So the core of the Beyblade is ready. So we would just insert the core here in place. Yep, it clicks properly. So then we would have to put clips. This is a Beyblade which very very few people might be knowing about. You have Metal Trigger also like this, which is from the G Revolution series, which Hero uses. And, okay, fine. It should be twisted that way. It's quite hard to assemble together. Yep. So that's the core bit chip. That's Metal Bronzer. Quite simple, generic, and I don't know how would this be called a Bronzer, but anyways, looks cool. I myself didn't know the existence of this Beyblade actually. So here, Metal Bronzer. So the stickers are quite less, so we can just apply them on the video itself. You would also know what's the trouble of going through the sticker sheets at the back end. So there you can see so much alignment required. Yeah, it's one. Looks cool. The coloration of the stickers is fantastic with respect to the original body color. It should be here, right? Yeah. And the design of the Beyblade is very, very simplistic, with like zero, you can say, extreme things to it. Like, not even a single thing in this Beyblade is, you could say, like out of the box or something like that. It's very simplistic design for the Beyblade, as compared to that it's a Bronzer actually. So that's three stickers. Moving on to the few remaining, the smaller ones, then I won't put them because then it becomes very tedious to install them on screen. So cool, right? The Beyblade is okay. I don't know, I do have mixed thoughts for the Beyblade, because it's a Bronzer and at the same time it is so damn normal that it doesn't feel like a Bronzer. But anyways, I just got it, so I thought I would unbox it and show you guys. It's not anything rare or something like that. It's a pretty generic Beyblade. Nothing rare in it. It's just that it is from the MG system, so a bit cool. Yeah, I just used that thing. And the MG core. It's quite tight. Yeah. So finally the MG core. Oh god, the sticker sheet is quite ruined actually. Yep. So MG core, and then the Beyblade on top. Disc on top of it. Okay, fine. That's it for today, guys. This is Bronzer, Metal Bronzer from the V-Force series. Looks quite cool. Interesting, and the design is quite compact. I would think that it would pack a good punch compared to some of the Beyblades with some odd designs. So that's it for today, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, do like the video and subscribe to my channel. See you in the next video, guys. Take care and bye-bye.